put my camera in the middle of the road to try to illustrate what the Revolights wheel lights look like at twilight. There's no traffic ever on this road. Of course, the day that I stick a camera in the middle of the pavement, guess what happens? This car is going to come up, and I was holding my breath because the car gave me 3 feet of room to pass. Glad that he did not hit my camera. Very happy. Woohoo. Can you tell I'm excited? Don't do this, kids. You might lose your camera if you do.